what can the Swans conjure here? 11 minutes on the clock in the second half. It is Gomez and Boda looking to orchestrate something. Fancy it might be the left foot of Gomez. Gomez it is. Boda low! Score! Rory Gomez's free kick. It took a deflection. No one's going to be too bothered by that. Ankerman is left floundering. A free kick of some power from Rory Gomez. He pulls away to celebrate and the Liberty go absolutely crazy as the home side with 56 minutes on the clock take a deserved 1-0 lead courtesy of a rasping Yorba Gomez a left foot shot. Clever play by Alan Shula against the front. Britain can burst and find Scotland is onside, gets inside the area. Baron Prattley, goal! Superb! The work goal by the Swans. Finished by Darren Prattley. That was carved out down the right hand side. Jason Scotland proves that he's not just a goal scorer, but a goal creator as well. A goal of real quality by the Swans. Their first effort on target. And Darren Prattley, the cycles of the ball beyond Peter Enkelman. And with 19 minutes on the clock, it's Swansea City 1, Cardiff City 0. And the Liberty absolutely erupts. The Swans, which will be delivered by Sean McDonald. Nearly every player inside the penalty area. The ball comes in. The ball's to the feet of Gorka Pintado. He's been on the pitch. And that's it. And 90 seconds. First to it. Rifled it into the top corner. And this extraordinary Welsh derby takes another turn. It's Swansea City 2. Cardiff City 2.
With Wolverhampton Wanderers. Cardiff with perhaps the least of their expectations. Swansea need 15 points out of 18, really. And Dyer breaking in here. Chance for Dyer, and he scored! Brilliant goal! Solo goal from Nathan Dyer. And Swansea City grab the lead here.
Well, that is an outstanding piece of football all round, and that has sent the Swansea City supporters in this stadium absolutely wild with delight. And it's all about two players, isn't it? Nathan Dyer drives in towards Jason Scotland. And the big Trinidadian holds it up well. And what about that for a piece of awareness? Still a lot to do for Dyer, but Cardiff City defenders have got a problem. They cannot afford to try and tackle Nathan Dyer once he's in the penalty area. And they don't. And that is a brilliant piece of football all round. Great composure as well. Game on.
Britain long for Scotland. The player who escaped the manager's hook. It's all a bit congested. Trying to weave their patterns, Swansea, and open up Cardiff City for one more time. Pintado plays to Joe Allen. He's got a chance to let one go, and he scored! The youngster in his first ever appearance in a Welsh derby, the 19-year-old Joe Allen, has he won it for Swansea City here?
Oh, that is quite remarkable. quite remarkable. I'm not sure they should be going over their supporters under these circumstances. You can understand the joy, for sure, because they may very well have just kept their playoff hopes alive here, Swansea City. And it's come out of nowhere, there's no doubt about it. Cardiff have been the team in the ascendancy, but they don't clear it. It just falls for Allen, and he's got all the time in the world. Somebody falls over, and is Jason Scotland? Well, he's offside. Is he interfering with play? That is the $64 million question, because Jason Scotland is a yard offside. Is he in the keeper's eye line? I think the answer is yes. Definite yes. Take nothing away from the strike, but this is the grey area in terms of the offside rules. He doesn't care, and neither does anybody connected with Swansea.
Back the game with the free kick. Johnson, header comes in! Nathan Dyer! From 6 yards out with the softest of headers. The crowd go absolutely wild. When the free kick was played in, it was long. Deep heads went out, everybody missed it. Marshall came and seemed to slip in the ruck. The ball headed back across the face of goal, and there from 6 yards out was Nathan Dyer to nod it in. Beyond a hapless Asone. Clever ball, search out a good run from Allen. Allen holds it up. Play back to Bessone. Bessone's cross. BT appears to get a push. Shot comes in. It doesn't matter. Darren Bradley has made it 2-0 in 16 minutes. It's a dream start for Swansea City. It's Swansea City 2, Cardiff City 0. Whilst Cardiff stood in disbelief, the Swans peel away to celebrate. Well, there were shouts for a penalty on Craig BT. Really good play by Bessone. Good deep cross. Beattie seemed to get a nudge in the back. It fell to Bradley, who from 10 yards out buried it beyond David Marshall. And this is turning into a perfect Saturday lunchtime for the Swans. A two-goal lead inside the opening 16 minutes. Well, I said earlier on that Darren Bradley would be involved in so much of the action. He won the free kick for the first, took the free kick. Prattley to Britain. We're beyond the hour mark. Still it remains the Swans 2, Cardiff 2. Bessone, in across, Prattley! Sublime finish by Darren Prattley. Wonderful cross by Bessone. Excellent finish by Darren Bradley, and the Swans on 61 minutes are back in front. Well, this game just takes another twist and another turn. Darren Bradley was at the heart of so much in the first half. What a superb ball in though by Federico Bessone, but for Gary Monk's injury, wouldn't have been on. And Darren Bradley couldn't have met it any sweeter. Cypher beyond Marshall, 3-2. Absolutely inch-perfect ball by Bessone. And Bradley disguises it beyond Marshall. And just moments after, Ross McCormick had thundered the Swansea City crossbar. The home side are back in front, and just listen